Hello guys. Hey. Today we are gonna do some more Isaac runs. Yep. On stream this time. Pretty fun, I guess. I'm on my profile. I got the previous episode we've defeated Satan. Or if you want the previous episode, we've unlocked Samson. We are just gonna do some regular Isaac runs. Yeah. What is this? Seems like a kind of underwear. Ah, oh wow. Why did it wait? Just Isaac cheat sheet. Okay, this seems like a kind of underwear. Can take some time to find it, but I thought there was some kind of mod for that actually. These are trinkets. I don't actually know what this is. Just pick it up. Wow. Just pick it up. Camo undies. Oh. We are invisible. I can better just pick up the wiki. Isaac. Wiki. So yeah, the camo. Camo undies. Passive item upon entering. Oh, this is that one. So enemies will be confused until I press the fire button. Yeah, and then it's just normal. And I got hit by one of the easiest enemies. Epic. I can see the key being more important, but I just want the heart. Oh. Gemini. This hit, why is the knockback on this thing so weird? Can anyone please tell me why it is this strange? I mean, he is dead, so yeah, let's just go for the next floor. Oh, a skeleton key, but I don't have a bomb. Egg tears. Oh wait, these actually spawn blue things. Okay. Red champion. I don't have a key, so I can't enter the shop. I can see forever. Yeah, but I don't have bombs, so. Ah, shit, there's a tinted rock there, and they're here. Why not? Maybe I can get a bomb out of it. Yeah, see? Yeah. Skeleton key or tinted rock? I think the skeleton key. Because we still have pretty much money. Oh wait, here's a super secret room. Choose a heart. I like that. Donates everything. We still need chop level 2, so. Yeah, I think that is a floor. Or not, it's a girdling, so. One of them is dead. Damage up, I like that. I will do this one. Yeah. It's a great run for now. I mean, we've done a devil deal. And a key, yes. Now we can enter the treasure room. Let's see, daddy long legs. Oh, daddy long legs. Yes. Okay, we can do some great damage with our daddy. Okay. Boom. Boom. Ah, tear stone, I hate it. Okay. That seemed pretty easy. You can spawn a health up. Or a gamble 24/7. Yeah. Money. The boss room also. Just use it for gambling. I mean, I've got soul heart out of it. But where will the treasure room be? Duct tape. What does that do? A duct tape. Oh. Let's see, stops orbital familiars. Stop shooting familiars from moving, huh? Okay. No, I don't like it. No, but I need a card. Room. Oh, I like that one. He shoots homing chairs, I thought. Okay, let's see what the boss has to offer. I mean, for now it's a pretty good run. Box and unconjoined, yes. I'm not gonna do that. Look at those stairs. Wow. Look at that. Okay, this is a pretty great run, although conjoined, I heard it is a damage down. But apparently it's not that big of a deal. No. That's too not safe. We still need a trash room, so I'm gonna search for that. Here's nothing. I can do that. What is this? Bible tract. Faith up. Ramming speed. Okay, let's go to the boss. Ah, that was so fucking dumb. Oh, I missed one fool so hard. Already dead. I like this run. I like this run. I like where it's about to go. But I need a key. Because we still need a treasure room right here, and it's the last treasure room, so I want to have something good. Yay. Our key. Scorpio poison tears. Okay, okay. Just some random mini boss. Just pick that one up. I don't need it anymore, but look at that damage. Ow. I don't like her food. I mean, she's dead, but evil range shot speed. Not, yeah, am I gonna go for the boss rush? Am I gonna do it? No, no, I don't think. May I? I want to know what this is. But I don't know if I can do the boss rush. Let's just do it. Ah, look at Steven. I mean, I still have the lover's card, so. And it's a white heart right there. I know it's the hound. Shitty. Dingle. Two basement bosses. Yeah, bye. Oh, I've unlocked the cellar. That's pretty shit, but what? Oh wait, you need to kill him too? Well, yeah. You need. Normally it's just like, oh wait, and health up. Yay. Yeah. Gertie and the Girdlings, pretty epic. Ow. That was creepy, man. Wait, that's Chad. Hi Chad, how you doing? I think that's the dupe, yeah, it is. Go commit that. Oh wait, the dark one is here, huh? Ow, he shoots brimstone. Light it over. And how was this called? A brownie, right? no, it's too dangerous, of course. Oh shit, an angel. Does he still spawn the key piece though? I don't think so, because I didn't even unlock the chest. But I defeated it. No, it doesn't spawn it. The second angel. What? Wasn't this one stronger? Oh yeah, it's a headless horseman. Where is he? Oh here. When is this done? When? Oh, I did it. Libra. Okay. I just did a boss rush. I didn't actually expect to beat a boss rush. Now it's a great run. I mean, it is one of my stamps, so. It's a dice room. Holy frick. Oh no, you ain't gonna hit me. That was pretty dumb. Well, thanks. Okay. We needed to do it this way. Oh. Okay. Now the cube of meat is... It's a skeleton version. Oh. I'm not gonna go for an health down right now. I guess we still need to defeat Mom's Heart. The Room of Poop. concentrating right now, so I won't talk that much. Okay, we have some healing here. That's nice to know. Can I go in there? Yeah, but I need to go through the spikes. No, I cannot. Oh, what? I didn't even see the worms. Okay. Was it it? Oh no, here. Okay, there's a key. Not that I need one, but... Oh, here's mom's heart. Why not? Okay. I got her? Yeah, I got her. Let's go, we did a run. Let's go. We've unlocked an item, I thought. Yeah. Oh wow, very creepy. Nice, we did a run. The rubber cement. And what does that do? Rubber cement. Make stairs, bones, or walls. Nah, this is mom's heart unlock. Okay. I don't know if I'm gonna stream more Isaac, because I don't really want to anymore, actually. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this episode and stream of Isaac, and I will see you in the next. Bye.